Hello everybody, and welcome back to the channel. I am Lone Cerberus, and we are continuing our journey on the moon, where we are getting to the bottom of what happened. Basically, everybody's been screwed over by MacArthur on Earth, and they've gone put Project Outward into place. As usual, and there's no spoilers now, they've gone to Mars, they've abandoned Earth, they've left it to its fate, and gone off to Earth. They've gone off to Mars to start a new colony. Right now, however, we're focused more on finding Sarah, the woman we abandoned as Rolf. One we abandoned on the moon for, well, to save our own skins. We are playing as Rolf. We abandoned Sarah and now we're back to try and find her. Let's see what we can do about that.
Isaac? Hey! They took it all! Storage is empty and... What's going on?
Stay there! I just need to,
Is that... helium?
No, it's... Sarah, it's for Kathy, okay? She's waiting, she's on the Ark. And I just need to get this to her.
Isaac, what are you talking about?
We made three Arks for Outward.
Yeah, they're gone.
No. In the end, there was only enough fuel for two Arks, so MacArthur moved the cryo patients to the last one. And Kathy's... She's still on the Ark. Stuck here on the moon.
Wait.
But with this, I can...
Isaac! I'm sorry, but Earth is our first priority.
Earth's beyond saving, Sarah. With or without the MPT, our only hope, Kathy's only hope, is Outward.
Listen to me. We cannot give up on Earth. It's our home. Kathy's home. And think about Claire.
She's made her decision, and I can't go back to Earth. But with Kathy and Outward, there's a chance to start over, a new dawn. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand.
But we can be wrong, Isaac. You said it yourself. MacArthur's wrong.
Sarah!
Outward is wrong!
Sarah!
Everything about this is... What's...
You must understand. I have to go.
Alex? Alex, access that terminal. Send it off. Isaac!
No! Sarah, don't do this.
I can't let you take it.
No! Go! No! Oh, Sarah. Oh, what have I done? Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
Okay, come
I'm so
here.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
It's the only way I could help. Even if you'd hate me for it.
Shh. Okay, easy now, Sarah. Listen to my voice. Don't close your eyes.
Hey, buddy.
Sarah. Hey. Sarah, no.
Almost there.
No. Sarah. Sarah? It's okay. I'm so sorry.
Well, shit. Looks like our rescue.
No one needs to see this.
Looks like Sarah bit the dust, and our rescue mission was a bust. As Sarah rejoins Isaac, she catches him loading Helium-3 into a monorail. Feverishly, he argues that Earth is lost and Helium-3 is better used for Kathy, who's on board an ark that MacArthur left behind on the moon. When their argument reaches fever pitch, Isaac stabs Sarah despite her grave injury. Sarah distracts him and secures the Helium-3 out of his reach before she collapses. Recorded 5th of October, 12 days after the blackout. Monorail access terminal. Terminal has tracked in and outgoing traffic in Monorail Bay. Logged command shows that the monorail was sent off at critical velocity, devastating parts of the area. Weeks later, the terminal has registered additional and unusual activity. It's damaged, so that's no good. Get that Helium-3. Worth a shot. Okay, so standing on those pads opens up the doors. Same for all of them, yes it is. Except that one, of course, because why would it be? Right, what have we got in here? Okay. Nothing I can do in that by the looks of it. There, let's go through that. What can we see in here? Okay. Swap these over. Don't door opens. Anything of interest? Nope. Anything of interest there? Nope. Got the helium 3. Next question is, how the hell do we get out of here? How the hell do we get it out of here? Feeling I'm gonna need this. Yep. Excellent. So we've got the helium. We're not going to fit through the door like that. We need this to stand up on there. Wasn't the only one that thought of it. Okay, so we've got to cut those wires, but I want to see what's down here first. Of ASEs dotted about. Down into the old. This looks like the tombell. This looks like the actual reactor. It is the actual reactor. The reactor runs off helium 3. Big old store of helium 3 right there. a bit of recovery there. So can't spend too long in the orange parts. Because it's going to decrease.
Energy production initiated.
So again, stay in the shade.
Overload. System integrity.
90%. Great. So now we're racing against time to stop the MPT from destroying itself, like it almost did before. Damn, that was a big blast. Better stay here for a couple of minutes, recovering some health. Let's go. Bad timing on my part. Oh, brilliant. Without oxygen here. Friction, yeah, of course. Climb, man, climb.
BT overload. System integrity at 60%. Releasing reserves. NPT overloading. NPT overloading. NPT overloading. NPT overloading.
Yet another near accident. Except this one looks like it hurt. It did.
System integrity at 50%. Allowing MPT to resume transmission and release pressure.
2 minutes before anything blows up, I suppose. Or before we die. Things are looking pretty bad for Rolf right now.
MPT overload. System integrity at 40%.
Rolf, we can do this. Saved Earth, but at what cost?
Athena One, is this... I can't believe this. We're receiving energy. It's back online. The MPT is transmitting. All systems are running. Global reception levels are rising. You've done it, Hulk.
But we have to find Sarah's body. Basically, I apologize for abandoning her. Dead anyway. So she actually survived the stabbing. Saved her, found Sarah, still alive, possibly able to recover from those injuries, but at the cost of our own life. So, we delivered Earth the moon. We delivered Earth the moon and the energy, and the energy needs it requires, even though it's not limitless. It's going to keep Earth going for a few years. While they figure something else out. Now, however, we need to go and find the traitors that abandoned us abandoned Earth. Flew off to Mars. Let the credits roll and then I will finish this particular part of the video, but not before starting Deliver Us Mars. Thank you. let the credits roll.
Vestia 3 to ground control. We found them.
Right, so here we are on Deliverus Mars. Follow up to Deliverus the Moon. I'm only going to play the introduction sequence first, and then I'm going to finish this particular video, and we'll go on to start of Deliverus Mars next time. Kathy Johansson spends quality time with her family. Prologue.
Finally managed to get you a new one.
Yay!
But before I give it to you, you have to promise to take better care of him.
Okay.
Better than the ones that you destroyed before.
I promise.
A moon bear for my moon bear.
I'm almost ready, Kathy. Give me 5 minutes to get into my wetsuit.
Don't overdo it, honey. School and work never stops. Just pace yourself.
No, I know. I just lost track of time. Plus, the subject matter. Fascinating.
Father like daughter, I guess. Promise?
Yes.
With that, I will leave this video for now. We'll come back playing as Kathy, looking for our dad on Mars. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.